Lift, 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 lift. And let's go four more.
Like everyone else, Tom Huebner is trying to stay true to the promise he made to himself.
New Year's resolutions, trying to stick to that, you know, trying to get in better shape.
He's not alone. Shelley Smith has a similar goal in mind.
I don't necessarily do New Year's resolutions, but I make goals every year, and I give myself a year to accomplish them.
No matter what you call it, getting fit and leading a healthy lifestyle is a goal many share, as are the frustrations.
I think they start to realize that it's not always as simple as they think, and they start to get a little frustrated.
Jared Meacham is a fitness professional at Sky Fitness and Wellbeing. He says most people tend to stray from their New Year's resolution by the end of January.
All the other demands with children and work and just your general life are still there while you're trying to put new things into your daily life. And at some point, something's got to give, and it tends to be whatever's new.
Well, frankly, I haven't really tried, and so that is part of my new goal, is to stay more fit.
Working out 45 minutes to an hour 5 days a week is what's recommended. And experts say your goals should be realistic and tailored to you.
Start where you are. Start simple. Enlist the help of a fitness professional if at all possible.